Wake up in the morning feeling like P. Diddy. Grab my glasses, I'm out the door. I'm gonna hit this city. Before I leave, brush my teeth with a bottle of Jack. Cause when I leave for the night, I ain't coming back. I'm talking pedicure on our toes, toes. Trying on all our clothes, clothes. Boys blowing up our phones, phones.
Good morning, you guys. I am having a super fun day so far. I don't really know where I'm going with that. So, I literally just finished this huge project for a computer programming class. Yes, I know computer programming, but that's not important. And so filming just always brings my mood up. So that's what I'm gonna be doing. Right now I'm starving, it's like 1 o'clock. I am so freaking hungry. So we're gonna go downstairs and we're gonna get some food. And we're just gonna have a great killer Thursday because Thursdays are so underrated and Thursdays are so good. Let's go. Also, let me just say this for you guys. Grapes cut in half are superior. People who eat grapes cut in half are superior. Like they say survival of the fittest. Well, the fittest eat grapes cut in half and they will be the ones to survive. Look at me, look at me, look at me. See, I'm a duck.
Walked up to a lemonade stand and he said to the man running the stand, hey, bump, 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 got any grapes, 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 grapes?
You see, hot coffee isn't even that bad. You guys just like to be trendy and just kind of like follow what everyone else is doing, but like hot coffee isn't even that bad. Like you guys just, it's crazy. Oh my God, that's so bad. Oh my God, that's awful. Okay, oh my God. Let's go get some coffee. We're not sponsored, so. How does it do this? Ah, I jacked it all up. I'm sorry, but this ish is so good. Do you guys ever like wonder what kind of house you're gonna live in the future? No, just me. I wonder a lot of things, if we're being completely honest here. My imagination is everything to me. The fact that I can go anywhere in the world at any given moment, just like in my mind, is literally what keeps me alive. Like, if I lose that, I lose everything. So on that note, we should really get back.
The snow on the ground, love in the air, sleigh bells are ringing. This is what it's all about. The fire is warm, the angels are singing. Like it's Christmas, never wanna stop feeling like the first thing on your wish list, right up at the top. I can't deny what I'm feeling inside. Nothing fake about the way you bring me to life. You make every day feel like it's Christmas, every day that I'm with you.
Oh, I really don't wanna do school, cause whenever I do school, my mind's just going for video ideas and TikTok ideas, and then I'm not actually paying attention. So then I go and I go film those TikToks. I'm not actually studying the history of East Asia, which I should be, because it's important. But like, I just can't focus. Again, it's just not cold in my house at all, but I just feel like a little marshmallow. It's a really exciting day in the office today.
Got my little homie right here.
Yeah, he doesn't really like talk much, but it's okay because I talk a lot, so we get along. The system works, you know. Still not even through this lecture yet. Holy crap!
Leads to the explosion.
They say, so they say, that when you go to Target, you end up buying a bunch of things that you don't need. See, I don't think that's true. I don't think That's true. Let me show you guys what I just got from Target. The first thing I got was this book, We Were the Lucky Ones. I'm really looking forward to it. Yes, I'm a nerd. Yes, I read books. And then I got one other thing, and that was this. Yeah, so a little Wario character car. Look at it. Look at it. So both of those things I very much needed. I really don't even know why I went to Target. I don't know why I went to Target. I'm actually debunking that myth and that I needed everything that I just purchased. And so, yeah. All right, you guys, that brings me to the end of my video. I hope you all have a beautiful day. You deserve everything in the world. See you guys in the next video. Bye, you guys.